Hey, it's Laura from Flair.com. Today we are on set for a spring fashion shoot and the whole theme is love. So we're gonna find out what makes everyone love fashion.
I feel it, I need you to keep me going strong. You and I, history, together for so long. And if you ever wonder how we keep from going under, it's because we find another reason not to give in. And even though we may not get to where we wanna go, I do believe that we both know it don't matter in the end. 'Cause in the summer weather we'll put sunscreen on together. I would not want your skin to burn. No.
I first fell in love with fashion when I was really, really little. I remember seeing the George Michael Freedom video with all the supermodels, and I think it was like Naomi Campbell and Cindy Crawford and Angelica. I think that was really my first experience, like, being super excited for fashion.
I've been bad and mean to you, but you right my wrongs. I do try, you know I love to sing all your songs. And if you move away, I'll try hard not to.
I think I first fell in love with fashion when I was probably around 12 years old. We used to have to do daily diaries to our teacher, and instead of writing anything, I would design little outfits. And
'cause in the winter weather, I'll lend you my warmest sweater. I would not want you to get cold. Now
I fell in love with fashion when I stopped wearing really baggy jeans and was into the hip-hop thing. I saw, really well-made clothing that fit well, and that's when I fell in love with it.
No matter.